Welcome to The Crochet Channel, the best place in the world to learn crochet online. It's great you are here today because it is always a great day to crochet. In this video, I am going to show you how to crochet a simple plant pot cover. The simple plant pot cover is easy to make. It is perfect for beginners because you only need basic crochet skills. You can do it! Yay! If you like crochet or chocolate, or you just want to be a nice person, click like, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss out on your crochet channel videos. Yay! The materials we will use today are Summer 100 Acrylic Yarn, number 20, 3.5 mm. First, create a magic circle and then crochet chaining 3. 1, 2, 3. And then we have to crochet 11 double crochet yarn over, insert the hook. There are now 3 loops on your crochet hook, and then yarn over, pull it through the first 2 loops, yarn over, pull it through the 2 loop left. We have created double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook. Keep continuing and see you when you are finished. Now The third round, crochet chaining 3. 1, 2, and 3. And then crochet 2 double crochets increase in the next stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook, yarn over, pull it through the first 2 loop, yarn over, pull it through the 2 loop left. And one more double crochet. And the next stitch. Yarn over and then pull it through. Insert the hook, yarn over and pull it through. Cut the yarn and pull the tail.